up.
I prep to break the ice floor. Little pickaxe thingamajig reminds me of this cold sort. I rub my tongue over it like two hands on a magic lamp. The gloves were cheap to the point I can't even use the keyboard. I get my hands air, what else we ask for? An epiphany in February, like I need help spelling this out. Watching Groundhog Day, eating Tostitos till I can't feel my mouth. Fill it up, fill the bowl up. I'm 17 and my existence is expansive. My mind was in the barrel all this time, ain't no need for the decanting. The only thing disturbing is that button labeled panic. Fill it up, fill the hole up. A couple rodents scurry around the grass like they dancing. I'm looking at them through the checkered pattern of a hammock. Choreography of this dance always starts two steps from one. If I mislead you, it's more out of stubborn ignorance. Stopping a small rat from drowning by plugging those leaky holes with two sticks of gum. It's as simple as throwing a stick and he runs. Remember, entropy is simply a lack of what's to come. I like predictable things. How quickly I get frustrated eating a pomegranate till someone close to me shows me a better way can be done. Just the thwack of a tool. How many meanings you got packed in that community pool? I think back on it with a slow render till it stalls out. I take a break to refuel. The back of the bathroom stall has a note from someone named Mr. Osborne in quotations. Anything you store in routine will forever lack meaning, you big dumb fool. You big dumb fool.